Mississippi morning. My dad yelled out a warning, son, you'd better hit that cotton patch real soon. And on my way down to the field, as I passed old Johnson's mill, I saw Becky Morgan skinny dipping new. Well, I couldn't help but stop and stare. Hypnotized, I stood right there, enchanted by the beauty that I'd seen. Then she gave me a coming smile, nearly drove my body wild. I fell down, trying to kick off my jeans. Well, on that cotton picking morning, I met up with Becky Morgan. You know, that day I didn't get to work on time. And in the days of my December, I know I will remember. So we know it's that cotton picking time. Well, I lost my job that summer, but I guess I had it coming. Picking that cotton just wasn't on my mind. But you don't need too much money when you got a Tupelo, honey, keeping you cool in the Mississippi hot sunshine. And every cotton picking morning, I met up with Becky Morgan. The whole dang summer I never got to work on time. And in the days of my December, I know I will remember. So we know it's that cotton picking time. Oh yeah. We've come a long way since then. Now I own that cotton gin, and I bought that mill just to make her smile. And to keep our love from growing old, we still go down there to that hole, skinny dip, and Becky's just as wild. Now every cotton picking morning, I wake up with Becky Morgan. And to this day, I never get to work on time. And in the days of our December, I know we'll both remember. So we know it's that cotton picking time. Now every cotton picking morning, I wake up with Becky Morgan. To this day, I never get to work on time. And in the days of our December, I know we'll both remember. Sewing oats at cotton picking time. Well, we were sewing oats at cotton picking time. We were sewing oats at cotton picking time.